Alright guys, so this is Andobil brand and it's bike phone mount I received to test it out to see how it works. Andobil I got it within a few days, they sell it on Amazon and they contact me to check it out. Okay, so I'm gonna do unboxing and I'll try to attach to my bike and to try to see how the phone works, okay? Since some people like to ride with a phone, I usually don't have my phone because when I ride the bike, I like to concentrate on riding the bike, not to be distracted. But let's check it out. So it comes really nice pack. There's two pieces inside. And I actually want to thank Andobil for sending one, and if it works, I really will use this. So it comes with a rubber piece and attachment. It feels a little bit heavy, so it means it's probably good quality, but again, not always, but let's see. Okay, it looks like really nice clamp. You just open up. Okay, so it's pretty simple. We just open this one up and remove this piece. Put it inside here. And I guess you have to push a little bit like this. And just tighten up. That's it. Very simple and actually feels really good. Feels really good. This one is rubber. On the side also rubber. Okay, these two pieces metal is good. And this one is probably for the smaller phone. Yeah, this one is for smaller phone. This one is for bigger phone. So I will probably attach. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. Yeah, a bit rushed, so what you do, you put here first. Sometimes it's good to read instruction, but so you put this piece. Like this. And just to push it in. Okay, and then you just close this. So I will use just to show you my old phone, which is Motorola 6G, the one I don't use it. Well, I still use sometimes, but I just don't use it anymore, like for calls. I still use some app on it, since they have different Android. And then to see my current phone, it's a little bit bigger. And I'll test my current phone as well, but first I'll try this one. To see if it's reliable, and it sounds like actually very impressive. It's very good. It does not really move. That's how it looks. I'll show you how to use this one. So you just open it up. And I'm using on just some Bolt Pro. You open up and just screwing back on the button over here. Just keeps tighten up. So once it's tight, okay. And you then really, that's how it looks. So looks like it's really good quality. So you just attach it, tighten up, it's not shaking. And this piece to remove the phone, it's holding on the side.